मिस कॉनी को मैंने टेक ओवर किया था एंड आई टुक ओवर इन मार्च लास्ट वीक ऑफ 2014 एंड सितंबर में मुझे इसी ऑफिस में मुझे बुलाया गया. माय अंकल द चेयरमैन, माय फादर एंड माय यंगर अंकल, थ्री ऑफ देम सिटिंग ओवर हियर, एंड आई वाज कॉल्ड फ्रॉम माय ऑफिस टू दिस ऑफिस एंड दे टोल्ड मी. आई वॉक्ड इन, सेड शट द डोर. नाउ आई थॉट आई वाज गोना गेट प्रेज्ड फ्रॉम व्हाट आई एम डूइंग एंड द चेंजेस दैट आई हैव मेड. एंड आई हैव मेड you know, chocolato successful, I made chocolate chip successful, I'm changing, doing a lot of changes and right, and I thought I was going to get praised. They sit me, down and they ask me, Hamid, agar tumhare se nahi ho raha hai, Biscone, to abhi bhi hum band kar sakte hain. And I had tears in my eyes. And I'm thinking that I've worked so hard for this. How can they say that you're going to shut it down? How can they say that I'm not doing a good job? So I gave them a commitment. I said we're going to lose X amounts of money next month, X amounts of money after that. We're going to break even the month after that, and we're going to make this much money the month after that. My father got very angry, and he said, Hamid, why do you say such things? You're talking like a child over here. And I said, I've given you my commitment, and trust me, I'll do it. And the exact same thing happened. Month on month. At that point where I was going to get fired, at least I thought I was going to get fired, to the fact that I made Biscone profitable in 4 months. So I think that was a breakdown for me at the same time that, and I just got back up to my feet and I just made it happen.